In this video, I will show you how to apply a previously saved Ntlite template to a newly extracted Windows ISO. If you like this video and want more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel.